North Charleston firefighters rescued two people from floodwaters earlier this morning. Officers say the call came in after 4:30 about a female stuck in water. They say she was unable to walk to safety. We're told the woman and another person were in their vehicles when they drove into a flooded portion of Corley Drive. Firefighters arrived on scene to find three vehicles flooded on that road. Two people were helped out of their vehicles and moved to safety. No injuries were reported.